meeting before this. I tried to hit the Wendy's, but so that if it's me at 5:30 and then we're starting at 6:30, I'd like to have kind of that hour beforehand in between ending work at board and, you know, at least try to get something to eat.
Sure.
I'm good headed.
Mr. Chair?
Yeah.
So I would love to serve on that commission, but I can't do it in December, so because December is our busiest time. So if you don't have anyone else, or if you have to have someone before the next December meeting, I can't do it. But if I could start in January or come in late to the meeting before this council meeting, I can do it, but I can't do it in December.
So I'm going to defer this. So if they were not to make a, you guys meet once a month or twice a month?
Yes, we do meet. It's usually the second council meeting. It's changed. The time has changed, you know, the council
sure.
schedule.
Mm-hmm.
So right now we're meeting at 3 p.m., but we've met at 5:30 p.m. before. So I think we should be okay if we are without a council rep on the meeting. So we did it in November, and I believe we'll be there, so we'll have the quorum necessary.
Through the chair, if you're okay with starting in January, we'll go ahead and as long as council's okay with anybody else interested in taking that position. If not, I can put Councilwoman Brandana on there and just starting in January.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Sure.
Handy, but.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the only tough part is there is a meeting before or right after it,
right.
So I understand the crunch time there. So, okay, we'll, Michelle, can you make a note of that?
Yeah, I can make a note on the agenda to change without getting put your name in there.
Okay.
Mr. Chairman, we've been meeting virtually, so we don't even call in what you have to necessarily.
Oh, you're doing that?
Yes. So we're just told that we've not reverted back, so.
It does. Okay, so I probably do that then. It is. Well, I know you don't know because whatever's on the agenda, but I probably would still like to have it at the end of the day, so if we could. I hate to make anybody who's on the commission stay late, but they're probably going to have to stay late anyway for the meeting.
Most people are coming.
Okay, so if we could maybe start at 5 and see how that goes, and then we can get it down. I have a call out for some employees, so I'm hoping for some employees soon.
So it's the city of Taylor.
I think we're all going through that. And even when you can find when the transition takes, you know, months and months and months, the kind of ramp down and ramp up. Okay, any other questions on 5.6? If not, item 5.7, any questions? 5.8, any questions? 5.9, any questions?
Mr. Chairman, but I did hand out a 5.10. Unfortunately, I didn't know Jessica. You should have had it in your packet. I asked Michelle. And I'm sorry to spring this on to you last minute, but I didn't know that there was a conversation going on between this individual and the previous mayor, assessing was helping out in this situation. However, there is openings on the Board of Review Commission, so I'm just going to add, since she was already basically asked already, I'm going to add her on to that as well. Her name is Jocelyn Wendelkin, I believe it's pronounced. And then there's a
Jocelyn Wendelkin?
Yeah, it's 5.10. And then
yeah, I've got it just jotted it down. Whoever is going to amend item 5.6, that would credit where credit is due. You know, oftentimes I think when people plan and crises are averted, whether or not it's in your normal work, right, sometimes the squeaky wheel you know, gets the recognition. But when people plan, you know, do and review and avoid either mistakes in their own work or, in this case, tragedy within our community, take a pause and just say thank you. That you know could have been you know my son at Taylor High School. So I know if we can take that moment and achieve whatever you want to say and however you want to say it, and the folks you know the folks that have done the heavy lifting you know within your department. So I would welcome them to join us tomorrow if they would like.
Through the chair, Mr. Chairman, that's what I in those updates I'm giving you guys. I didn't have to close the door. I want to get everybody's cell phone. What we normally do is, you know, create a cell phone list, and that way I could text you guys as well. You know, because none of us wants to learn what's going on Facebook or something like that. And like you touched on, we had some copycat situations this year. One resulted in an arrest. So that way I can text you guys and let you know what's going on here or there, you know, gunmen, bomb threats, all that stuff.
Mr. Chair, I do have that